And here they come. And they're off. Epi Hanover going right to the lead. There goes Brooklyn Bill on the chase, followed by Mystery General, Beware of Lady, Never My Love, and Ronelda Hanover. They bank into the clubhouse here. Epi Hanover benefiting from the rail. Takes it now a length and a half. Brooklyn Bill on the chase, second by about 2.5 lengths. That's Beware of Lady, right there with the leaders. Third by 2, Mystery General. Fourth now a length and a half, Never My Love. Fifth by 2, and Ronelda Hanover, sixth and last. Out of the turn, they begin their long journey up the backstretch. Epi Hanover, she hits the quarter, 31 seconds flat. Epi Hanover controls the race now a length and a half. And there goes Mystery General like a shot. Mystery General sweeps into command now, taking charge and sprinting clear. Epi Hanover in pursuit, second. Brooklyn Bill sticks with the leaders, third by 3. Beware of Lady, under urging slightly, fourth by 2. Then Never My Love, and Ronelda Hanover is still your trailer. Now they hit for the far turn. Mystery General cutting it out with Epi Hanover, continuing to track her second. Brooklyn Bell right there still in third. Then Beware of Lady racing two lengths back in fourth, about 5 off the lead. Around the far turn they go. Mystery General has it now a length. Epi Hanover is out of second. Brooklyn Bell under urging third, 2.5. To the outside, that's still Beware of Lady, Never My Love, and Ronelda Hanover. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Mystery General showing the way. Epi Hanover, Brooklyn Bell swings out there in third as Beware of Lady moves to the outside now fourth. Down the stretch they move to the eighth ball. Mystery General draws out again by 2. Here comes Beware of Lady flying to the outside second. Epi Hanover third, Brooklyn Bell retreating in fourth. 3 horses now across the track. Beware of Lady, fastest of all, then Epi Hanover. Here comes the wire. Beware of Lady, comfortably a length and a quarter. Epi Hanover second, Mystery General third.